おはようございます。今日はラーメンを作ります。楽しみです。
Necro the sex assist, the porn king, show me your breast, this is, I'm the best there is. The foul shit bounds with me, degrading, depraving, debauchery. You're naked on the couch with me, bitch, getting fucked in your ass through your fishnets. Cutting queefs, you're bound to eat shit next. A tit fest, I'm fucking dumb blondes till my dick is numb, whole lick the scum. Sticking a gun in your cunt for fun, faking, making believe I'm raping you, choking you, makes you cum. It's edge play, be careful, fuck around and murder you by mistake and leave you dead in a bed slayed. Not my intention, you lick prick till your lips rip, your hips split and you're cryptic. Explicit sadistic, innuendo, sluts in the windows, bimbos dipped in timbos. Short black leather skirt, stomach tattoo, glitter panty, sexy belt, had to have you. Ridiculous pussy lips, I predicted you'd be addicted to my dick once you licked it. Bend you over backwards, upside down, reversed, it's more perverse, fucked on the floor first. To a raw verse, ripping your clothes off, blowing my nose off on your head, then I dozed off.
Havana, na na.
Sexist.
Half of my heart is in Havana, na na.
Necro.
He took me back to East Atlanta, na na na.
Sexist.
Oh, but my heart is in Havana. There's something about his manners. Havana.
Okay, it's Childish Gambino, homegirls dropping like the NASDAQ. Move white girls like this coat of my ass crack. Move black girls, cause man, fuck it, I'll do either. I love pussy, I love bitches, dude, I should be running Vita in Adidas with some short shorts. B-O-O all over me, my green is where it's supposed to be. Your green is in my grocery. This Asian dude, I stole his girl, and now he got that coachy beef. My dick is like an accent mark, it's all about the overease. Like a parked car, I sound weird like nigga with the hard R. Fly like the loco on my cousin's 440, eating Oreos in a parked car. I got these Oreos from the grocery market. Wow, these Oreos are the best. Dropping my Oreos on the floor.
Yeah, I still masturbate while eating top ramen at a faster rate, and the bigger quantities it counts as rape when I'm slurping at this unbelievable pace. I turn the temperature up all the way to sweat up on my face.
If you give no effort, if you got no money, then I got a cheap method. Crack it open, throw it in a pan and let it cook. Bitch, now that's a real education. Fuck books. If you wanna make it in college, acknowledge all the flavors that be dropping mad knowledge on these pussy ass canned goods. We got chicken and beef to boost the manhood. Anybody want a piece of me? We'll have to get this ramen first.